spoke quite low. And a fair-spoken man is he. And he said, Miss Pembridge, I'd like it fine if I could be wed with a wife. And indeed, Miss Pembridge, if you'll be mine, I'll be yours for the rest of my life. Next moment we were promised, but now my mind's in a maze. For all I can do is look forward to that